Hi, and welcome back to Boxing Scholar. Do you notice anything about this fighter?
And Mcclellan goes down to one knee. It's a knockdown.
Keep a close look at his eyes. Can you notice the blinking?
What's hurting him? Something is hurting him.
Do you notice what the commentators are saying? No one can believe that Gerald Mcclellan, a man who had absolute wars in sparring and took harder shots than this, would take the knee. What people didn't know at the time was that this man was suffering irreversible brain damage, and the eyes blinking were not from the shots, but his brain signaling to him.